get too involved here.
These trucks, and I've got that truck, it's got to pull in for a ride.
And we're closing it now at 10:30.
I want it school street clear.
Yeah.
Yes, we were.
How do you think that?
The area around Yonge and Dundas jammed with music fans this hour. R.E.M. getting ready to stage a free concert.
Well, the band wanted to launch the album with big public free concerts all over the world, and Toronto was one of the very few locations they wanted to play at. And the record company had to get all this stuff together to stage this big event, and we're the broadcaster, and we're going to be shooting it for Much More Music.
Let you know, Canada's busiest intersection just got a tad busier today as R.E.M. has chosen Toronto as one of the three places on earth for a free outdoor concert. I'm digging that. We know you're digging it. We know 30,000 people are digging. This is R.E.M. live on Yonge Street.
God,
Imitation of Life, indeed. How many people here are awake at 8 o'clock in the morning? Raise your hand. How many people here are awake at 9 o'clock in the morning? Raise your hand. 10 o'clock. Who gets up at 11? Who gets up at 12? Raise your hand. Gentlemen? So, well, you get what you pay for. It's a free concert. These guys are going to do instrumental versions of many of our songs, and I'm going to cough my way through it. Today, je suis un Canadien. An elephant up the stairs. I'm tossing up punchlines that would never. Have you ever seen rain? I wanna know. Have you ever seen rain coming down on a sunny day? Dylan write that? No.
Yeah.
He did? Oh, Credence. Well, whatever. Bob Dylan's almost 60 years old. How about that shit? Pretty cool, huh?
This break, don't go away.
Finger, excellence, crane.
I just want somebody to tell me I'm not going to get electrocuted in front of a live audience here. Am I okay? All right, thank you. Now that would be a spectacle, wouldn't it? apparently in the Toronto Sun this morning. Is it the Sun, right? They have verified reports that the New Delhi Monkey Man and George W. Bush are the same person. Terrifying poor people around the world. That's the rain. That wasn't me. But thank you for the sentiment. Ooh.
It all continues after the break. Hey, where'd that umbrella go?
Can we say hello to Vancouver without getting booed? Okay. Hi, Vancouver. Thank you for having us last May.
Now Cool. Come on! thanks for the offer. Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's. Yeah. Mr. Andy Kaufman's gone wrestling. So Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the pawns? Hey Andy, are you keeping on Elvis? Hey baby, are you having fun? If you believe they put a man on the moon, if you believe there's nothing up your sleeve, then nothing is cool.
Bowl of fruit, anyone? Do you guys have acid rain up here? I don't know. Yeah? All right, here you go. You put that on your head if you start worrying.
What?
Oh, yeah. Peter says we don't want any of that coming back up here, all right? Okay, this is an old song.
As a boy without a dream. I'm sorry.
People. Can't be wrong. We hope you're enjoying it too. R.E.M. continues after the break.
This one's coming from Mike, but it's a sentiment shared by everyone here on stage and everyone back there. We want to thank the City of Toronto for allowing us to do this. This is pretty cool, right? I mean, for us anyways. We're going to do one more song, and then we all have to go back to our day jobs, and mine involves living on TV these days, Bertus, and yours maybe, I don't know what your day job involves, but I hope you find something there that will lift you up from time to time, and you can live your life the way we should all be living our lives, which is exactly the way we fucking want to, and there it is. So. We want to thank you all for coming here today, including the people in the office building over there. We got the day sleepers up here on top of the building. The girl in the sweater, I've been terrified you're going to fall off that roof all day long. Just don't get too rambunctious. And all you beautiful people down here, you look good when you're kind of damp. It's nice. All right, here we go.
That's great, it starts with an earthquake. Burns and snakes, an aeroplane. Lady Bruce is not afraid. I have a hurricane, listen to yourself. Turn world, so it's all means. Don't be yourself, you're on it. Beat it up, an oxygen, grunt, no street. The ladder set to clatter with fear, fight down. High wire and a fire represent the seven games. A government for hire and a combat site. Left to west and coming in a hurry with the fears beating down your neck. Teammates, super pointers, double trump, cheddar crop. Look at that, low land, fly, red. Overflow, population common food, but it'll do. Save yourself, serve yourself, load, serve your zone. Listen to your heart bleed. Tell me with the rapture and the rabbit and the right. Right, see, patriotic, patriotic, slam, boot, neck. Feeling pretty sights. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine. 6 o'clock, TVR, don't get caught in foreign thoughts. As you burn, return, listen to yourself, turn.
end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine. Thanks a lot. We'll see you soon. Good night. Actually, what I meant to say was thank you. We'll see you soon. Good day.